This video was produced by Norwich Athletic Communications.